Welcome, everybody, to RJ's Gaming, another night of charity racing here on Saturday night. RJ's Gaming is a YouTube streaming channel. If you like the content, please do hit the subscribe button. We're going to be jumping in with Ricky J, and Miggtymike to continue on the Aranac County flood fundraiser. Going to get everything started up right now, ladies and gentlemen. Going to go ahead and get a party started here, get these boys up in here. We'll get ready to race for night number two of the charity. See what the number 37 can do. The invites are sent out. Let's see what we can get into tonight, number two. We did pretty good last night. Miggtymike won 4 races. I won 3 races. Ricky J came out with a win at, Charlotte Motor Speedway last night. Ricky J came out with a win in there. So we're going to give it up for night number two here. We got Ricky J in the chat waiting on a Miggtymike to get in here. Get the race set up here. All right, got the race lobby set up. There's the Miggtymike. I am live as can be, brother. So like we said, like I said earlier, we raised $82 last night is what the total was for last night's stream. So let's try to get up there with it again tonight. Check out RJ Gaming Facebook page or Miggtymike Facebook page for the link. It's going to be underneath the Augre Christian Charities. Click on that link. There will be a PayPal account there that you can pay there, or check out Miggtymike Gaming, and he's got a Streamlabs account that you can pay there. Check him out on Facebook, Mixer, Twitch, all the platforms that you can stream on.
All right, I'm live. I'm just playing the music right now on the intro.
Just got the notification.
I'm live now, y'all. Y'all hear me? I just want to make sure.
Oh, wow. Mike ain't in here. I forgot to push pause. I'm going to have to create a new lobby. My bad, Ricky.
Thank you. What's happening, y'all? We back here for Saturday Night Racing with my boy RJ Gaming and Rick Williams. And whoever else wants to join us tonight for a $10 entry fee, get you in for tonight and tomorrow's race. Last, we need to hit the air horns for that, y'all. But we about to get this started. We gonna do the 8 races again like we did last night, and have some fun and talk some shit, and you know what I'm saying, and hit that donate. But y'all, let's get it.
The invites are sent.
I'm over here sleeping. Rick, you in the building? Ricky J? You gonna have to turn up for a brother. I hardly hear your ass. There you go. Oh, they done stole my damn.
Yo, I'm sitting in the lobby by myself.
Yeah, they, like, that was weird.
Need invites again? Miggtymike and Ricky J. Invites are sent, boys.
Shit wasn't right.
Both of y'all are in. Countdown to race number one. Wrangler 100 at Bristol Motor Speedway. RJ Gaming in the house. Miggity Mike Gaming in the house. Ricky J in the house. Hey. On the stream Saturday night. Let's get this charity going, ladies and gentlemen. Aranac County Flood Fundraiser. Through the All Gray Christian Charities PayPal account there. Any amount would help out, ladies and gentlemen.
All right, give a quick shout out to Jason Crook. Thank you for the follow, brother. Appreciate you.
Four seconds. We're going live, boys. First yellow flag of the night.
Alright, you're coming to the green. Be ready. Hammer down, green down.
Motherfucker got fucked up.
I saw some shit out of my rear view. I was like, what the hell? Was it McCabe messing with you?
No, you passed me. You got an inside and then I dropped back and then must have hit McCabe and you spun around.
AI's back there beating the shit out of each other.
We're going green.
Are they?
Ready. Right now, let's go.
Oh, God.
Can't hear you at all.
Yeah, you?
Yeah, there you are.
Too far away. There you go.
Coming to the green, driver. Be ready. Reach out, let's go.
Good one, Mike.
Oh, man. I only had one chance to make a move.
That was a nice tap, dude. Set me right up. Booted me out of your line.
Got him.
Yahtzee. Chuck it out for Miggtymike. That's one win for him at Bristol tonight, ladies and gentlemen. If you ain't yet, get over there and give Miggtymike a follow. Miggtymike Gaming on Facebook. Hit that subscribe button on his YouTube account, Mixer, Twitch, all that good stuff.
And be sure y'all hit up RJ Gaming over on YouTube and Facebook. Both are linked together. Y'all see him on there.
I highly appreciate it.
Hit the like button as well. It all works. It all helps the algorithm to get it out even more to more people. So the more you like and share, the better. Oh my god, I'm glad I got that washer and shit done today.
Driven Motorplex, 25 laps, daytime race. I gotta give her hell. Mike beat me by one race last night. He ain't doing it tonight.
There, now we can see. Glasses were nasty as fuck.
We're going green. Almost ready. Green flag, green flag.
My bad, boo. Come on. Was it Ryan or Huffman that got you? More. Oh, wow.
We're going green. Be ready here. Green out.
Ooh! I'm trying for Mike, boy.
Yeah. I was grinding. Ricky J back up and forth. Boy hungry, watch out.
He is too. He only won one last night. That boy is hungry.
Coming to the green, driver. Be ready here.
Or I'm gonna spin out. I did too.
Let's go. We got the number 37 car in first place, RJ. Racing. Let's go. RJ's gaming right, up in first place. Miggtymike in second.
Ready.
Ricky J back in there, third place. Spun. What the hell?
Coming to the green. Are you ready? All right, let's go. Here we go. Coming down the outside.
Oh. I'm around. That's great. And it's power a pile up. Right.
Where'd they put you?
13th.
Dang it! You got two
spun
laps of the race
right
back,
the
boy.
Out.
Who got you?
Wow. I don't fucking know. I don't even know what happened.
All right, you're coming to the green. Are you ready? Right now, let's go. Your mark.
Put her in victory lane, baby.
Guys are fucking. All you guys are fucking lucky, dude.
Gotta love it.
101 speed rating. Went from 13 to 3rd.
That's getting it.
That's why I was like, I was fucking pissed. Yeah, I just spun around and it took a good fucking, I'd say 10 seconds before the flag even was hit. It wasn't just me, there was other cars like involved. This was a fucking straight up pilot. I was on my fucking head at one point.
Well, that was like Booby going into the median last night.
If it was a real race, I wouldn't be like finishing the race. That's how bad the accident was. Like, if we had fucking damage on it, shit, I'd been over with.
Race number 3 is going to be Eldora, 25 laps at nighttime. Look at that fastest lap. $14,381.
And we ball like swish. Let's make that push. See how many cautions we can get at this fucking race. God damn.
We need a caution counter.
You ain't kidding.
Volunteer caution counter, now hiring. Yep, free 99. Let's get it, boys.
We're going green. Be ready.
Ricky, you banged the fuck out of the loop. He came down in that corner. Yeah, that was like crazy. A joystick. Yo shit, like just jerk. Boom. I was like, damn. Y'all motherfuckers banging. Bang, bang.
Coming to the green. Almost ready. Green flag.
Took the curve too tight.
Wow, wow.
Wow, wow, wow. No good for me.
All right, you're coming to the green. Almost ready. Right now, let's go.
Thank you. Can't do that, bro.
That's some racing right there, boy.
If this was a real race, I would have just killed Booby. He'd be dead. He got sideways right in front of me, dude. I just full blasted him right in the fucking driver's side door.
Like Spider-Man. Oh, shit.
Coming to the green, driver. Are you ready?
Never meant to give you mushroom, girl. Never meant to bring you to my world. You're sitting in the corner crying. It's my fault, my fault.
I had the fastest lap too.
Wait. Jesus, every foot is so quick. From the car to bed, he goes.
All right, guys, good luck.
Coming to the green. Be ready here. Bring it out, let's go.
I hope that wasn't because of me and you.
I don't know why it would be.
Coming to the green, driver. Be ready here.
Flippin'.
Ooh.
Booby. That ain't good. Sorry, you'll get it back.
Coming to the green, driver.
Yeah. Get ready here. Slowing me down to catch the green flag, green
flag. That's good, though. That's good.
Oh, it ain't.
Hell yeah, it is. Went around. God damn it! Oh man! Not the finish I wanted there. Good job, guys. Good.
I just had to play the good, the bad, the ugly on that. Wow, wow, wow.
By 11 going into Taggart, huh? Alright, alright.
Did Ricky take second last race?
Yes, he did.
Oh shit. Back in the mix.
He's only like 6 points behind me, I'm 11 points behind you. Right.
That's what I was saying. I was like, he's back in the mix now.
Right.
Yeah, Rexon.
Coming to the green, driver.
To the green.
Ready. Right now, let's go.
Cable over here trying to crash me.
He loves this trap.
Thank you.
Fuck. My car is pushing high. Turn one, it pushes high bad. Alright, boob, I feel ya.
Coming to the green. Be ready here. All right, gate driver.
Fuck
you, you fucker.
Fuck
Jacob. Hoffman, come up and fucking hit me after a goddamn caution. I'll fucking come out there with a baseball bat, little bitch.
Oh, wow. Oh. Getting violent up in this bitch. Better get security ready after the race.
Oh, dude, I got Hoffman and McCabe right behind me right now.
That ain't good.
No.
You got Hoffman to the outside of you, McCabe right behind you.
You guys are behind too, but I'm more worried about them. Fucking wreck.
Nope, McCabe's trying to beat my doors off. Wow, I'm gonna finish fucking top 10. Barely in the top 10.
Good pass, Fred. Good pass.
Who got you on that last one?
You
got him on turn four.
It was just a good turn on your part, and I just fucked up. That's all that was. Well, the turn before that is where I fucked up. Because I let you inside.
What?
And I could hear you, and I'm like, fuck. I couldn't see you, but I could hear you. I could feel you. That was good shit.
Halfway break, boys. Halfway break.
Yep.
Alrighty.
Look at Ricky J up at second with 145 points.
Ricky J coming into the second place, putting me back in third with a 140. Miggtymike steady and steady up there with a 149 going into halftime, ladies and gentlemen. Texas Motor Speedway coming up right after our intermission break. Stay tuned. Hey.
We're going to
While we are away, ladies and gentlemen, don't forget to go over, hit the event page, hit the donate button on All Grace Christian Charity Events. Look up Aranac County Flood Fundraiser. That's where you're going to want to pay. Any donations that you can afford is greatly appreciated, ladies and gentlemen. And also over at Miggtymike Gaming, he has a Streamlabs account.
I can get a smile on your face.
It has a Streamlab account over there. You can also donate anything on there. If you can't donate, ladies and gentlemen, don't worry about it. Just kick back. Enjoy your time with us tonight here on Heat 4. Charity Race 4, Aranac County Blood Fundraiser. We'll be back momentarily, ladies and gentlemen. Don't go nowhere.
so good tonight. Donations could kick in, but it is what it is. Hey, $82 is better than what we started out with. Every dollar is appreciated, I'm sure. Why I gave it to him though. It takes a half ounce to fill the bowl.
We'll be right back.
not like you live that far.
See you in 45 seconds, Duke.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're coming back from break. Going to Texas Motor Speedway dirt track, ladies and gentlemen.
Welcome back.
Everybody back?
Yes, sir.
Here we go. 37 second countdown to Texas Motor Speedway Dirt Track. 25 laps daytime race, ladies and gentlemen.
It might be early night for me now that I think about it, because I should get that grass cut in the morning. It'll be 83 tomorrow. Oh yeah, for sure. Especially when you got shit to do. Sometimes you just need that. You need good rest. Very important. And I'm probably the worst for it, but
all right.
Boswell spun the shit out you.
Well, fuck him, dude.
Yeah, he did. Holy cool. Shit. Demolition Derby style. Thank you.
Nice.
Outside, outside.
Coming to the green, driver. Be ready here.
Good win going out to the 37 car. If Boo would have had two more laps, he would have got me. For sure. Ooh, Miggtymike fifth.
If you got me getting two of those. Big John, thank you for sharing and liking the stream, bro. God damn, it's on my hammer. Let me.
All right, you're coming to the green. Be ready. Read out. Got 1 second in time. 10 miles to go. You got room. You're clear. Alright, be smart out here. Going green. Be ready. Alright, let's go.
Yeah.
I was gonna wreck you, and then I looked up and saw there was 2 laps left to go, not 1, so I didn't.
Ain't got enough. Not enough.
Shit.
Let go. 101. McCabe in 7th, fuck you, bitch. Thank you. check green. 1-2-1-2.
Ready, ready. Green flag, green flag. Yeah.
Oh damn. Ricky J, you there? We flip you? Man. Come on, Rick. Come on, fuck you up. Oh, yeah.
All right, you're coming to the green. Be ready here. All right, big driver. Mm-hmm. All right, you're coming to the green. Be ready here. Green flag, green flag. Got a combo now. All clear.
Damn.
Coming to the green, driver. Be ready. Thank you. Coming to the green, driver. Almost ready. Reach out, let's go.
Wow.
Take it any way I can get it, I guess.
Oh.
McCabe fuck booby up, guarantee ya.
Matthew Day, I thought that was Ricky on me. That was Matthew Day trying to make a move. I was still third or second. I got fucking hit and slowed down again. Hate that shit. Oh well.
McCabe take you out, boop. I figured. See, how does the points thing work? Because look at now, you guys are back way below me. Yeah, I wonder. Where were you at? You ain't joking. But look at these points. These points don't make no sense. We're back to 147, 142, and 140. Boo was at a 145, I was at a 140, and you were at a 149.
Yep.
What the hell is going on? We're all done, too,
we're
boys.
Back that was at, we're back at, yeah, we're back at Bristol, that's why. It reset.
Yeah. I didn't even realize we were back at Bristol, else I would have paused it.
That's what it is. That's why the points are... I don't know why it would show that, though.
Yeah, there's no reason for that.
Oh, well.
RJ got night number two.
Some fake points.
Hey, I got night number two. That's all that matters to me. I got her in the books. Oh, shit.
He got the night number two asterisk with an asterisk by it.
Hey, don't be mad because I just whooped your ass again. Don't be hating on me.
Hey, just look at the win stats.
Hey. I think I won more than you tonight, though.
No, dude.
I think so.
I was leading in points going into that one.
Nah. Then yeah, how did the points even work out then? We can't even go off of points because the points just went down from 149 to 147.
That's when you're what adding I was points. Saying.
So how does that even work?
Well, that's what I'm saying. The points are off because it must
But how
be
do we know how many... Where's this win ratio thing at? How do we know that? Exactly, we don't know who won, because no one was marking nothing down.
Right.
I mean, it's all for fun anyway, it's all good. I don't even care.
Did you won the last one, didn't you?
I did, yeah. I won three, that's all I know. That's all I won. Two regular, one by default.
I won nine.
Won them all. I know I won Jefferson, so fuck y'all. Oh, God. Alright, well, I'm ending it at that then. I will be later. And that's the end of our night stream. I hope everybody had a great time. We'll catch you tomorrow.